Oh, have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree.
Yeah, this is the guitar lesson for Elvis Presley's Blue Christmas from GuitarMadeEZ.com. Alright guys, Merry Christmas! First thing you want to do is make sure that your guitar is in standard E tuning. The song follows one basic chord progression. There's a couple little changes in there, but for the most part, it's the same thing over and over and over again. The strumming pattern is... So down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, over and over and over again. And let's just go through it. The first verse.
Oh, have a blue
E. B7. We stay on B7. Back to E. Sharp 7, B7, and that's it. Your B7 is going to be your complicated chord, your B7 and your F-sharp 7. Your B7, take your middle finger, put that on the second fret on the A string, pointer finger on the first fret on the D string, ring finger on the second fret on the G string, and your pinky's going to go on the second fret on the E string. Strum the A through E string. That's your B7. What I recommend doing is taking your fingers off the string and then finding the chord all over again. Pushing down really hard. Taking your fingers off the strings, shaking them out, finding the chord all over again. That's going to get you very good at finding this chord. Now for F sharp 7, all you got to do is take your pointer finger, bar it across the entire second fret like that. Now take your ring finger, put that on the fourth fret on the A string. Middle finger on the third fret on the G string. That's your F sharp 7 chord. Now the second verse, it changes a little bit, okay? Watch what I'm talking about. So we go E, B7. A B flat diminished 7. And how I make that chord is I take my pointer finger, put that on the first fret on the A string, middle finger on the second fret on the D string, open G string, and then ring finger on the second fret on the B string. And then it goes back into B7. In the song, it's the second E we go to, like in the first verse, when he says decorations of red, it goes decorations of red. On red, he takes his ring finger off that E chord, and it gives you an E7. So you hear that. Hear that? That's really important to have that in there. All right, so now I'm gonna give it a go, and in the Christmas spirit, I'm gonna try with my best Elvis to get through the verse. All right, here we go.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you.
That's it, guys. This is a fun one. Anytime you can try to imitate the king, it's a blast. If you guys can feel the Christmas spirit, please like, comment, and share this video with your friends. Also, this time of year, it is better to give than to receive, so please keep me in mind. Please send me a buck, just a dollar, to my PayPal, my Patreon, or my YouTube. This helps me more than you know. This helps allow me to continue giving you guys guitar lessons every single week and helping people all across the world learn how to play guitar. So thanks again for that. Keep rocking, keep practicing, and most of all, happy holidays, guys. Merry Christmas, and I will see you on the next guitar lesson. Thanks.